Hi, my name is Daniel Bruin, and I'm reporting from the sidelines here at Villanova. I think that Rhys Hoskins will not be back to the Phillies in the 2024 season, and here's why. I think that because, one, they have a lot of first basemen, including Cody Clemens and Derek Hall, and there has also been trade rumors that they might trade for Paul Goldschmidt. That is why I think that Rhys Hoskins may not be back in the 2024 season.